Baby mother effing chill. Yeah, this is how it all began. Once upon a time. Yeah. Check it out, right? Yeah. Check it. Yep, check it out, right? This ain't no everything is gonna be alright type song. Cause in trifling times are born right, everything is wrong. Now I'm from December of 73, I was good sex. No one expected the third son was coming next. 9 months search for life, the 24th I fell. Doc smacked my back and introduced me to living hell. Daddy's an addict, so mom is raising a bastard child on welfare. No healthcare, so I never smile. Never played, never had nothing but problems. But being that I was young, it was up to mom to solve them. Never knew my dad, all I felt is the effect of him coming home, feeding. Beating mommy, you're taking the checks. I didn't have dope sneakers, I sported bobos. Bo knows baseball, but Bo don't know the ghetto. Struggling with three, being alone doesn't help it. My future plans stand on the glacier, but now they melted. Depression, I felt it. Me finding punk went through a lot, but now we feel like someone knows it's a piece of the rock. But if the rain is rough times, I hope the storm stops until the sun comes. My sight is blurred from the tears drop.
Sometimes I wonder just what to do.
Drop still dripping, I'm sitting in the window. Mom's doing better now, my feet are on solid ground. I got my first bike, I'm riding through my complex. I hear a car beeping, pull over. But yo, I'm older, so I know don't stop strangers, but that's a shame. I recognize the face, but not familiar with the name. Here stands a man saying, come here, I'm your dad. Scared cause everything I heard about dad was bad. My mom came running and told him, stay away from my child. He said it took two, she said, then where were you? If I would've known then what I know now. I'm only 14, but I'm realizing Papa's living foul. I get a little older, I'm making new friends. I hit my first blunt, I'm thinking about ends and how they don't meet my knees. So now it's time to pump petty money, but I was feeling like the mini Trump. My bigger brother always told me I was getting deep, but I ain't trying to hear his lessons cause his talk is cheap. My little brother wants to be down, so we down. As soon as we got up, 20 cops popped up, 15 and locked up, and still I wear the scars. I realized then I wasn't meant to be behind bars with nothing but four walls and a cop. Soon as the door locks, I fill my pillow with the teardrops.
Sometimes I wonder just what to do. That's when I start to think of you. Only memories of you are gone. That's when my tears, they start to fall.
2 years later in my own crib with no kids, me and my man Q doing what we wanna do. I dropped out of school and left my mom's home. She tried to raise me right, but there was just a lack of backbone. Ain't no changing me, I'm going out of state and back. But it's a different world cause everybody packs. I bust a couple of people to earn a little rep. I'm letting everybody know this, think before you step. The message is clear, you didn't know the time, you better check. The whole town knew that Jersey niggas got wrecked. Coming north like a fat rat, loot stacked in knapsacks, guns in a backpack. I stay strapped, caught in a fantasy, planning to be a millionaire. But all I got is lifelong scars and dreaded hair. I dedicate a dread to each one of my niggas. My head is getting thicker, the face is getting quicker. I never ever thought I'd dedicate a strand of Q. It's just another memory of what I've been through. Oh yeah, I didn't tell you Q got hit with 2 shots. Rest in peace, now he's living in my teardrops.
Sometimes I wonder just what to do.
But Sean, he knows what I'm saying. The ones I am, he knows what I'm saying.
all real.